Good morning, students. Economics, class 12. Now, today we will discuss in the equation form equilibrium through algebraic equations relating aggregate demand and aggregate supply approach. That is also known as AD and AS approach. And the another approach is saving and investment approach. Now, first we take AD and AS approach. In equilibrium, as we all know that AD equals AS. And what is the bifurcation of AD? That is C plus I, means consumption plus investment. And C plus S, that is consumption plus saving, that is also equivalent to Y. Where this Y equals C plus I. And here C means the consumption function. And what is the consumption function? That is C bar plus BY, where C bar equals autonomous consumption, B equals MPC, Y equals level of income, and I is meant for autonomous consumption or autonomous, you can say, investment. Since C bar equals C bar plus BY, in equilibrium, Y will be C bar plus BY plus I, means this C is meant for consumption function and investment will be added towards this. Here Y stands for AS and C bar plus BY plus I is equal to the AD. Therefore, it is the basic equation. Now, we switch over to saving and investment approach. In equilibrium, as we know that AD equals AS and this C plus I equals C plus S. So, finally we get S equals I, means saving equals investment. What is saving function? S equals minus C bar plus 1 minus B by. Here, this MPS is 1 minus B. Therefore, I equals minus C bar plus 1 minus B by, where minus C bar is the negative autonomous saving. Means in equilibrium of the economy, the saving is equal to investment. Or zero level of income, we are having 1 minus B or MPS. Now, in S equals I, we must remember equation. I equals minus C bar plus 1 minus B1. If we are given any three variables in numericals, out of I, minus C bar, 1 minus B and Y, we can't find out the fourth variable. We can find out the fourth variable, and if any three are being given, the fourth one can be found out.